species sold globally, 9 have been processed in India. And duniya ka koi bhi vyakti agar heere jawaharat se saja hua hai to maan lena ki 10 mein se 9 hero par kisi na kisi bhartiya ki ungli lagi hui hai. The diamond sparkle in the world abuse of the skill of Indian workers. So we welcome the efforts of this conference and the World Mark Foundation to increase the global market for diamond. However, rough diamond in India comes from abroad, and it mostly comes indirectly through places like Antwerp and Dubai. Of course, Antwerp trade is now run mainly by Indians. While most of rough diamonds from Russia come to India, less than 20% comes directly to India. We have with us today the head of Russian company Alroza, which controls most of the production and trade in rough diamonds in Russia. It has direct sales contract with 7 to 8 Indian companies. I know that there are representatives of many boards here, but I will be honest and say that I want major diamond mining companies to sell directly to the Indian diamond industry. It will be good for them and for India. I have made 3 proposals to President Putin. First, I would like Alroza to have direct long-term contracts with more Indian companies. I am pleased to know that they are moving in that direction. Second, I want Alroza and others to trade directly on our bourse. We have decided to create a special notified zone in which major mining companies can import rough diamonds on a consignment base and re-export unsold ones. This is going to benefit Indian diamond industry and create more jobs for our youth. Third, I asked President Putin to reform regulations so that Russian jewelry market can send the rough diamonds to India and re-import polished diamond without paying duty. This will give a boost to our diamond industry. These measures will also boost India-Russia economic ties. India and Russia had outstanding cooperation in a broad range of areas. We want to focus on transforming our economic relation. We want to make this a key pillar of our relationship. Our joint partnership here is an indication of our new approach to expand our economic partnership. President Putin's enthusiasm for Russia's participation in our Make in India program will help expand manufacturing and create jobs for our people. There are many other sectors in India, like the diamond industry, which have a huge potential for creating employment and generating exports. That modernization and development is a great priority to my government. I am deeply encouraged by the level of international participation. In every sector of business, you will find that India not only offers productive business opportunities, but it is also easy to work in. You will find...